Hello guys, welcome to another vlog. Today is my IMPAKE day because tomorrow na yung alis namin. So, hindi ko na mention sa previous na vlog ko, but maybe sa time na napanood nyo yung vlog na to, we are already there. So, I'm going to tell you where we are going. Going to Patna, Abhi's hometown. The reason that we are going to Patna is the wedding of one of Abhi's good friends. So we will be attending that. And yeah, we will be there for 1 week. Yeah, 1 week. We will be leaving Bangalore. And yung nasabi ko sa previous kong vlog, that when we return here, may kasama kaming darating dito, and that would be my in-laws. My mother and my father-in-law will be staying here for the holidays or for the Christmas. They are Hindu. They are not celebrating Christmas, but because I am Catholic and they know that we are celebrating Christmas, how I love to celebrate Christmas, so that's why they are coming here to also celebrate Christmas with us. And I'm not yet sure kung yung sister ni Abby, but let's hope that they can come because they're also saying that they are coming, but it's not yet a sure plan. But yeah, that will be it. We are going Patna tomorrow. Magsa-start na akong mag-pack ng mga gamit-gamit namin. And now here, it's already winter season. And dito sa Bangalore, malamig na siya, guys. Whole day malamig na talaga, especially paggabi. Pero sabi ni Abhi, sa Patna daw mas malamig pa yung weather doon. So that's why I'm going to bring some long sleeves, yung mga pang winter, mga ganun. Hindi ko pa alam kung gaano talaga kaginaw doon sa Patna. But this is, I'm sure, sabi ni Abhi na doon sa lugar nila, and na-experience ko din doon kasi nung kinasal kami, it was May up to June. It was summer season, and as in, mainit na mainit talaga. So sabi niya, doon sa Patna, if it's summer, mainit na mainit talaga. And if it's winter, maginaw naman na maginaw. So let's see kung anong mangyayari. But for now, ito muna ako. Mag-aayos ako. Magdadala ako ng konting kurta. And konti lang naman yung mga kurta ko. Kasi para sa akin, hindi naman ako yung nagkukurta dito kahit sa bahay or sa mga regular na mga vlogs ko, nakapambahay lang ako. Kasi nakikita niyo is yung normal life namin kung paano kami, hindi naman ako nagsusuot ng kurta during sa pagbablog. Kung ano lang yung suot ko, yun na yun. Bahala na yung mga bashers kung magbash sila. Basta yun na yun. So konti lang talaga yung kurta ko. And dito sa Bangalore, I don't find it na necessary na bumili ako ng maraming kurta kasi hindi naman ako nagsusuot sa bahay or pag lumalabas kami kasi yung sinusuot ko lang naman yung normal na mga sinusuot ko dati nung nasa Pilipinas pa ako. Kung ano lang yung mga damit ko, mga t-shirts, pants, okay na ako dun. So, konti lang talaga yung mga kurta ko. Maybe sa future, I'm going to buy some. But yeah, for now, yan na muna. So yun, isa-isayin ko muna yung aking mga dadalhin, guys. Abhi's home, guys. He came home early. Hi. He came home early. It's 3:50 ng hapon. Because he is not feeling well from last few days. It's not really fever, diba? It's just because of cough and cold. But he's not feeling well, so it's okay. He came home early. Anyway, tomorrow we are leaving, so at least. So at least he can rest. And you've been feeling like this from Tuesday, no, hon?
from Tuesday, was feeling sick. Pero hindi naman yung grabbing fever. It's maybe just because of cough and cold. Because nga, pa-winter na dito, it's also because of the weather maybe. And he got this for me. He came home with this. Let's open this. What have you got for me? Wow! Cakes! Meron vanilla and chocolate. Thanks, ba? And then this one. Samosa. Samosa. Kita niyo ba? Samosa. Dalawa. And egg puff.
Samosa and egg puff?
Samosa is for him and egg puff is for me. So, kuha akong plate. Ang ganda ng egg puff, guys. Oh. Tapos, ang bango pa. Kunin ko na lang yung cakes. Wow!
That one is for you. That yummy. Chocolate.
And fruit cake. Kaya bi yung samosa. Lagyan natin siya ng ketchup. And let's eat, guys. Ayaw niyang sumalo sa akin kasi may sakit siya. It's not crispy anymore. It's egg puff. Ito yung laman ng egg puff, guys. Ayan. May egg sa loob. Masarap to.
Good at bed. Warp and over.
It's okay. It's good. Good. Pag may nadaan kaming mga bakery sa labas, kumakain kami. And masasarap. And there's also veg puff, no? There's also veg puff, there's egg puff. I will try my own version ba. Chicken puff.
Chicken puff, paneer puff.
Different kinds of, what do you call this inside?
Fillings.
Guys. So, hindi pa ako tapos kumain. And minsan may benefit din yung ano, mahina kang, ano ba yun? Yung matagal kang matapos kumain. Kasi andun siya ngayon. Nagsastart na siyang maglagay ng labahin sa aming washing. Para pag-alis namin, wala kaming masyadong laundry or wala kaming may iiwang maduduming damit. So, nilalaban niya na ngayon para bukas. Konti na lang yung matitira ditong hindi pa nalaban. Uy! And one thing, my great worry, I'm worrying for my plants. It will be going for 1 week. What will happen to my plants? Because sometimes it's windy. So guys, this is my plants. This is tomato, and this I think is bell pepper. Bell pepper, kasi magkaiba yung ano nila, oh. Ayan, sa itong bell pepper. And meron ako ditong nakatago. Malaki na to, pero tinatago ko siya kasi mahangin eh. So, yan yung mga recycle ko na water bottles. Ayan, malaki na yung isa kong tomato. And, eto, bell pepper din ata. And then, eto kasi dito ako naglalagay. So, kung may mabubuhay, ayan, mabubuhay lang siya. Pag lumaki siya and nag-survive siya, kinukuha ko siya and tina-transfer ko siya sa mga individual na lalagyan. Ayan.
palm. Should we cut this off, Han? Ito,
parang namamatay. Should we cut this off?
No? This is the surviving ones. So, ito yung weather niya dito sa Bangalore, guys. Hindi siya mainit. Cloudy. And malamig yung hangin. Hindi siya umiinit. It's already 4 p.m. Garbage. Yeah. Guys, I am going out because nag-request si Abhi ng chicken biryani. Gusto niya daw kumain ng chicken biryani. So, lalabas ako at bibili ako dito lang, malapit lang din. So, we'll buy chicken biryani. That will be our dinner. Andito na ako, guys. Maliit lang siya na biryani shop. And waiting for 5 minutes pa yung biryani. Kasi parang hindi pa prepared yung niluluto nila. Ito na, guys. And medyo umuulan dito. Kaya bibilisan ko lang yung paglakad. Umuulan na, pero hindi naman gaano masyado. Maliliit lang na ano, patak-patak. What's the plan? Ito na, guys. Ininit pa lang siya kasi para hindi siya mainit. And I have my cucumber and onion. Tapos ito may kasamang, what do you call this, huh? Like some sauce, some bar. So yan.
I can't eat cucumber.
Chicken biryani.
Because cucumber is cold. I can't eat now. Onion, you cut one onion, I got. How much is this biryani, Han? You have 4 pieces, you have 2 pieces, you cut just that. Huh? You have 2 pieces.
Anna?
The 2 pieces is half a slice, you do, that's it. How much is the biryani, baby?
Huh?
How much is the biryani?
'Yan. Let me try. This is our first time to buy in that shop. Okay lang.
They're different.
Yeah. Kain muna kami, guys. Tapos na kaming mag-impake, guys. Ito na lahat. Okay na 'to yung aming luggage, tapos i-add na lang yan bukas. So, yun na. Now, it's already 9 p.m. and we'll have to sleep early. We'll have to sleep early because tomorrow, noon pa naman ata yung aming flight schedule. Patayin nga natin muna. What time is our flight tomorrow, Han?
9:15 morning.
Oh my gosh, 9:15 yung flight namin bukas, so we'll have to leave 2 hours before that. We'll have to close this early, guys, because what time will wake up tomorrow?
5:30 maybe.
5:30. Yung flight pala namin is 9. He was thinking that it's 11.
11 is arrival time.
Buti na lang chinek niya ulit, kundi sana we're going to be late for tomorrow. But then that's it, guys. Thank you so much for joining us in this video. Now for our first shout out is for Jessica Kulaban of Singapore. Hello, Miss Jessica.
Next shout out is for B. May Vaso Naik or Naik?
Naik.
Naik. Hello, Miss B. May Vaso. Next shout out is for Len Makes Life. So thank you for watching. And next shout out is for Rodrigo and Pablo family from Lizelle Rodrigo. So thank you for watching, Miss Lizelle. Next shout out is for Lady Jane Supnet.
Last shout out is Hamelin Mutifa. And she is from Misamis Occidental.
Hello, Hanalyn. And to everyone who's watching this video, thank you so much, guys. I hope nag-enjoy kayo, and we'll see you on our next video.